Imam Muhammad bin Ismail al-Bukhari, he is the author of the renowned hadith book collection Sahih al-Bukhari. So Imam Bukhari, he lost his eyesight in his childhood. His mother prayed and asked Allah Almighty to restore her son's vision. So she prayed to Allah for a long time, and one night his mother had a dream that Ibrahim said, "O pious slave of Allah, Allah has granted your prayers by restoring your son's eyesight." The next morning, the mother of Imam al-Bukhari found that her son could see again. Allah Almighty wanted Imam al-Bukhari to preserve hadith. He compiled a collection of narrations that the Ummah unanimously considers the most authentic book after the Quran. He is the author of Sahih al-Bukhari. And nowadays, to refer a hadith, pretty much everyone refers Sahih al-Bukhari. Imam al-Bukhari possessed an extraordinary memory. He devoted himself to learn hadith from early childhood. He was not even 10 years old when he sat in scholarly circles of great teachers who recognized his knowledge and learning. Whenever he had difference with people of knowledge, his opinion was invariably proved true. He was an amazing child from very early age. And when he has lost his vision, his mother made dua to Allah and Allah accepted it. So mother's dua are really powerful. Take dua from your mothers, and we ask our mothers to make dua for your children as much as possible.